Welcome to Mommy Stella TV. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Mommy Stella TV. Please share this video, watch and subscribe. So today, I want to teach you how I did they make my own make baby food. So this carrot, I don't already peel them. I don't peel, as you can see, I don't peel the potato. I peel the tomatoes, even the onions. So today, I use grinded meat. Yes, so spaghetti, I want you for today. So this thing, I don't need one for... I think 3 years plus now, because my daughter now 3 years and 6 months, my son now 3 years, a year and 6 months. So me, I still teach you now. I tell they do my own. So I get many. This way I tell they do one. So this one now I want use today. So this potato nana, I go cut and small small. So even cut the carrots, the tomatoes. So follow me. Me, I teach you now. I tell they do my own. Thank you and God bless you. Subscribe and watch. So I need to cut my potato now. Thank you.
spaghetti. You need to break her.
So it's still the fire. When the potato done, you know everything done, they okay. So now the potato never still done. You never make your dummy make better potato. So that it will soak well. It's just soft. Potato. Use the potato now. So let me give her like 2 to 3 minutes again. If you like, you can add maggi, add salt. So add anything you want. Maggi salt, I didn't see ingredients. You add maggi or you add more salt to it. But this one I did not put anything, that's why I just take well now. But the tomatoes, the potato get taste, the carrot get taste, so I don't add maggi, I don't add salt to run. So my spaghetti. So my spaghetti, put to add more salt. Salt. Just more olive oil. Now,
Mommy, bring me.